Additional information regarding dead baby scam. August 9, 2019 by Anna von Reitz. Additional information provided to President Donald Trump and members of his cabinet regarding the dead baby scam. This information is being made available to the Trump administration and to the public in an additional effort to end false claims in commerce against American land assets and bogus registrations of land assets in this country. Gentlemen, we are enclosing a copy of the text of our international public notice regarding the dead baby scam so that you are all fully informed and on the same page. Since our publication of this notice, additional facts have come over our desks that indicate a need for action in addition to the remedies described, which include 1. Shutting down the municipal court system, 2. Unblocking all credit accounts owed to the United States of America, our states, and our people, 3. Cessation of all phony registration activities on our shores, including the registration of dead amnions under our given names, 4. Issuance of the proper identification cards to American civilians as required under the Geneva Conventions. In the few hours since this broadside was published internationally, additional facts have surfaced which demand your immediate attention. It has come to our attention that unknown agents are attempting to register land assets belonging to the United States of America. This is precluded by our prior claim to all land assets effective September 9, 1776, and our execution of international notice, liens and re-conveyances directly affecting all land assets in this country, including all land descriptions. No one may register as much as a cubic centimeter interest in our land assets. We request immediate action to shut down the county and state registrar's offices engaged in this unlawful conversion and an immediate return to a normal course of business and traditional recording of land assets belonging to the United States of America. We are not dead, not bankrupt, and not amused. See the enclosed final reassignment 2019-011557-3, UCC Financing Statement Amendment, Recording District 500, UCC Central File. See also final acknowledgement, acceptance, and reconveyance, 2019-0085030. Copies enclosed. All payment necessary for your continued functioning and for the reduction of your national debts as provided for via mutual offset credit exchange against credit already owed to the American states and people. Mr. Mnuchin needs to do his actual job owed to the actual people of this country. Now. This ongoing attempted unlawful conversion of land assets belonging to us via registration processes and false claims that these land assets are chattel acquired from the bankruptcy of the United States, Inc., must cease and desist, and the local offices in all the state of state franchises must be redirected and re-educated to record, not register, land assets belonging to the United States of America, our member states and our people. See our official acceptance of President Trump's inaugural offer. Copies enclosed. All state trusts, all territorial states of states, and all municipal states of states, are under our liens as the priority creditors, and do not belong to any secondaries purportedly acting for us. The action steps outlined here and in the international public notice regarding the dead baby scam are sufficiently logical for everyone to comprehend, and we also trust that your duty to the American states and people to defend our land assets from any enemy, foreign or domestic, is clear. You have our consent and direction to shut down the municipal court system pending resolution of this mess, and also our direction to shut down all registration of land assets in this country, and further, to disregard and invalidate all dead letters of administration being used to authorize probate administration of the fraudulently constructed dead baby estates.